and with the wind chill, minus 32. But I got something that's gonna help me out. I've been waiting for this for a long time. This is one of the last pieces of gear I needed for ice fishing. Sweet. Good way to stay warm when it's minus 30 out. Just drill some holes. I'm still on a salty. For those of you who don't know, that's a salted minnow. Yes, there we go. Finally, you're gonna be a perch, aren't you? Yes, you are. First fish in the hut. Hopefully these perch call in the pike, because that's what I want.